أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Peace be with you, Mr. James Cameron. I hope your name is James Cameron. Okay, I have seen your videos, The Lost Tomb of Jesus, and I have seen the videos of the Ark of the Covenant found by Ron Watt. I am in India. I am the Jesus Christ of Second Coming, the Mahdi alayhi salam. I am the last savior to the earth. It is true that Isa, Jesus Christ, son of Mary, peace be with him, died a natural death some 1850 years back. It is a fact. Quran and Hadiths also certify this truth. But it is also true that Jesus alayhi salam, son of Mary, who came 2000 years back in Israel for the children of Israel to fulfill the prophecies of Isaiah chapter 53 and other prophecies, actually was put in the garden tomb for 3 days, and on third day he rose from the unconsciousness, not the real death. He was not dead upon the cross. As a researcher, you know very well. As a researcher, you might be knowing a lot about Jesus Christ, so first coming, mashallah. See, I am the real Jesus Christ of Second Coming, the Mahdi alayhi salam, in India. I will disclose many facts to you. I congratulate you for your hard work for the sake of Jesus Christ, Lost Tomb. So, watch this video, and whoever is watching my video, please convey my video message to him and to his assistants and to the persons whoever are related to this subject. Kindly pass on the message as soon as possible to James Cameron and his people and all the researchers. See what happened actually. Jesus Christ of First Coming was a Muslim because he was circumcised on 8th day. He used to pray to the Almighty Jehovah Allah, who is Allah the Father, and he used to fast. He fasted for 40 days. He was tempted by Shaitan. He believed in the Old Testament Torah, and he ordered for sacrifice, just like the Moses alayhi salam, and he used to say peace be with you, which is assalam alaikum, that is shalom. So he was a true Muslim. He believed in the resurrection of the dead. He prophesied about another prophet's coming and the last savior coming. That is me. I'm the last savior, the Jesus Christ of Second Coming. My name is Maudud Ahmad, Muhammad Maudud Ahmad Khan. Maudud Ahmad means Messiah, the Paraclete. Khan means conqueror, and Muhammad means from the followers of Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I am genetically a Jew, and by faith and by religion, I am a Muslim, true Muslim. Now I arrived. And Antichrist. Antichrist means my rival. 666. You might have seen the movie Omen Part 3 and Omen recently released. Actually, Masih Dajjal is called as Antichrist 666 in Bible. Bible prophecy is also about Antichrist 666. And that is called as Masih Dajjal among Muslims. That is a false messiah. That is Mirza Ghulam Ahmad Qadiani and his entire Jamaat Ahmadiyya. That is a cult, and they are the real Antichrist group, just like the Pharaoh dynasty. Pharaoh was the first person to claim to be the last savior to the earth. He claimed to be the Mahdi alayhi salam. Actually, he claimed to be the Jesus Christ of Second Coming. Don't wonder, please. Don't get panicked. Because there was no Jesus Christ of to come again. Jesus Christ, peace be with him, already died, and he is not going to come back till doomsday. Actually, there was a prediction among the people of the Noah, Nuh alayhi salam, during after the flood of Nuh alayhi salam, among Egyptians also, in the name of Osiris. Osiris is none other than Jesus Christ of so-called Second Coming. I say that I am the Jesus Christ, Second Jesus Christ, the last Savior to the earth from the family of from the gene of David, the King David alayhi salam. So there was a prediction of last saviors coming to the world to rule the entire world. So this was grabbed by Pharaoh first, and he claimed to be the incarnation of the Ra means Allah, the father, the sun god. That actually Allah was symbolized as sun among the Egyptians, because sun was a symbol of Allah, the Jehovah, at that time. So he formed the Pharaoh dynasty, and he died. He was the first person to claim to be the Messiah, the last savior to the earth. Actually, he was a foolish person. He was corrupted by Shaitan. Now I arrived. I want to give you very important message. Remember, whatever you have found, the bones of Jesus Christ alayhi salam and Mary Magdalene and his brother and his son, maybe they are right. Because in Quran, Allah is telling that Mother Mary and Jesus alayhi salam both are in the earth only. And they were married according to the Quran. Allah said, O Messenger, to Muhammad Muslim, O you, before you, all the messengers were married and they got children. Allah is telling in Quran. But Muslims think that Mahdi alayhi salam is a different person and Isa alayhi salam is alive upon earth, alive upon third heaven or fourth heaven, whatever. But in fact, he died a natural death. And he is not going to come before end of the world. Even after end of the world, he won't come back. Only he will be risen from the ground alive. So whatever I am telling you, kindly remember this. The bones which you have found are actually maybe the bones of Jesus Christ and his family. I don't deny this. And I personally, almost 75% believe your research is true. But you are telling that Jesus alayhi salam was already dead on the third day and he did not rise to life again, like the Jonah, miracle of Jonah. That is wrong, because the bones which you found must be after 100 years somewhere kept safely, and they were brought here in Tel Peor and were buried. But Jesus alayhi salam rose on the third day from unconsciousness. It is also true, because chapter Isaiah is telling that he will again come back from the tomb alive. That is, he was not dead at all. So dead sin is also true. Because of that only you are having the symbol fish and the Jonah coming out from the fish mouth, the symbol. Earlier the Christianity symbol was fish. So I congratulate you for your research. You are very much right in your research, but wrong at some point. You are telling that Jesus Christ never raised to life on third day. How can he raise to life on third day? He was not even dead at that time. He was only attempted to be crucified. He was not crucified at all. Not perfectly crucified. He was brought down from the cross within 6 hours. Mr. James Cameron, I appreciate your work. And kindly take down my message. It is very important for you. It is very good for you. See, Quran is telling in Surah Nisa, verse number 157 to 160, what Allah is telling. Jesus was raised to Allah. Neither he was crucified nor he was killed. Crucifixion includes complete death. Did you understand? It was made dubious to them, and people thought that he is dead. And in Quran, Surah Ali Imran, verse number 55, Allah is telling, O Jesus, I will unconscious you and again, I will unconscious you in Ya Isa inni mutawafika or rafika, then I will raise you towards myself. It means Allah raised him out of the tomb through angels. That sin happened. Exactly. He was only unconscious and he was brought out of the tomb garden through angels. They broke open the door. It is a fact. So remember, and the covenant box, that ark is discovered, that is also true. as per Quran, you watch my videos one by one, you will come to know. Read the descriptions, you will come to know. So kindly, whatever you have done, just make little corrections in that. Isa alayhi salam is buried in earth. Some persons are telling that he is buried in Kashmir. Maybe that is also true, because 10 tribes of Israel have already marched towards Afghanistan, Uzbekistan, Pakistan and Srinagar. So he might have come here after the crucifixion incident, and he may be buried in even in Kashmir. Remember, Quran is telling that he is buried in earth, he is not alive. Surah Zumar, ayat number 42 in Quran is telling that wafat, meaning matuafika, wafat, the meaning of wafat is also unconsciousness, and that is a sign. So the words of Allah are Quran. I am very much right in this. So please make corrections, and I am the real Jesus Christ of second coming, the Mahdi alayhi salam. Only one savior was supposed to come, and that's me. I am born, I am in India, Hyderabad, and this entire world is really in danger, because Allah is going to end all the persons, unbelievers, and form a universal peaceful kingdom upon earth, the age, true age kingdom, that is called the Satyuga, or the kingdom of heaven, or the Islamic kingdom upon earth. So Mr. James Cameron, you are very much right, but wrong to some extent. Don't deny the resurrection, the rising of Jesus alayhi salam on third day from unconsciousness. It was a fact, and he rose, and after this he traveled, and he might have died after a few years, after 100 years, and his bones might have kept safely. That you have discovered, maybe you are right in your research. So kindly take this message as I am the real Jesus Christ of second coming, and you should also join my group. And remember one message again for you. See, I am in India. Here people speak Hindi, Urdu language, and I am not much familiar with English. But even though I speak English, I try my level best, because every language, to have command over language, one should also move in the atmosphere of such language. So here in India, we don't have such atmosphere. We speak Hindi, English, rarely, Allahu Akbar. So, Allahu Akbar. One very good news for you, that I am the same Lord Shiva also, the Dattatriya, Kalki Avatar, Merako Bansu, Jaisar Khan, Jaisar, G-E-S-A-R, Jaisar Khan, and Venkateshwara, Narasimha, Chan Basveswara, Merako Bansu, Osiris, Zeus, I am that. About my coming, there was prediction in every religion, and every religion is from Allah, the one creator of the universe. You kindly research on this topic. Now I arrived. I will be the king of this entire world, or you can call me emperor also, and it will happen inshallah very soon. So I invite you to join my group, and you see all my videos. Even if you don't understand Hindi language or Urdu language, you just see what descriptions are there and what I am telling. It will be the biggest research in your entire life. I invite you to study me and my messages and my claims. You will find me, and I am more than all the diamonds of the world. I am more than the, all the researchers of this world. And I am more than all the researchers of this world. In fact, because I am the real Messiah, the Mahdi alayhi salam. If you join me, if you join my group, you will be one of the luckiest persons in my life. and in your life also you will consider yourself to be the most lucky person, luckiest person. You know, you should understand, you are trying to find out the facts of real Messiah through real Messiah himself, and I am that. So I have arrived at Antichrist is Mirza Ghulam Ahmad Qadiani Jamaat Ahmadiyya. This message is very important for you. In fact, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, raised on third day from unconsciousness, and he traveled and he might have got very good position among very rich people as per Isaiah chapter 53. Then he might have died, and his wife also might have died, and then his children and some of his followers might have kept their bones safely somewhere, and after this they might have, those bones might have been brought to Jerusalem and buried, and you found them, and you must be right in your research. I hope so. So kindly don't deny the resurrection, actually coming back to consciousness from unconsciousness of Jesus alayhi salam from the tomb. It happened really. So that is a different scene, that is also true, and this is a different scene. Did you understand? Are you getting me? Now research the Quranic verses. Allah is telling in Quran about the Ark of the Covenant and about the Noah's Ark as a sign of end days. And you watch my videos, at least 50 videos, and read the descriptions what I am telling. You will find many signs, and believe in Quran. Please believe in Quran and the hadiths, they are true, and all the holy books are also true, because the prophecies of all the holy books came true, because my coming as a Messiah is mentioned in every holy book, in all the holy books, and in Quran also, and hadiths, which is also holy book, which they are also holy books. So now I arrived perfectly in time. Don't you find this time is suitable for Jesus Christ of second coming? It's me. So I am being called as, see, I tell you one thing, among Hinduism I am called as Lord Shiva, Dattatreya, Kalki Avatar, Venkateshwara, and Narasimha and Chandbasveswara. These are the titles mentioned among Hinduism. But by mistake, these people are worshipping our images in advance, because the mythology what you are seeing, Hindu mythology, is not the mythology. Those mythology, actually, the mythologies are actually the prophecies in pictorial language, imported from Egypt and Greece and Rome. So about my coming, it is mentioned in Egyptians and Greeks people and the people of Rome. Romans call me Jupiter God, and they are worshipping our images in advance before our birth. Greeks call me Zeus, and my entire family is mentioned there. You will find the similarities in all these prophecies. Zeus is having two brothers, in the same way Trimurti, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh, you will see among Hinduism. The same thing, Dattatreya, one person, two brothers. Same person with Osiris also, wives. But in Egypt, few prophecies are lost, because it is old, and these prophecies are very old, so some of them are lost, and most of them are lost, you can say. Now, Greece people call me Zeus, and Tibetans call me Jaisar Khan. Merako Bansu is mentioned among Japanese, and they are also expecting. So I am that. Seo Shant Ahura Mazda is mentioned among Zoroastrians. So I am that. Second, Jesus Christ is having so many titles in different religions. You kindly go through all my videos, research on this topic. It will hardly take 10 days for complete research, and I am sure you can do this. James Cameron, you have produced, you have directed, I don't know what, I maybe you are director or producer, whatever, but you have done a good job because you entered this field. I am the Jesus Christ of Second Coming, the Mahdi alayhi salam, the Messiah, and I will give you a very good chance to make Islamic movies, so proving Quranic verses and my coming. I invite you to make movies upon my subject, and if you do so, you will be one of the luckiest persons in the world. And I want you to work for Islam now, because we are all the robots of the Almighty Allah, Father Jehovah, and we are all going to be resurrected again. Our, you know, our life is temporary, and we should be the obedient robots to our Creator Allah. Allahu Akbar. Whatever I have told you is very important. Jesus, peace be upon him, already died. He is not going to come back. It is fact. You are believing. This is fact. You are not entertained by Christian people. You are not entertained by other people. I know that, because they think that Jesus Christ alayhi salam actually gone to heaven. No, they are wrong. Actually, he died, and he rose on the third day from the resurrection. That is also true, because you are trying to believe the gospel of Mark and Luke, that some people might have stolen his body. His believers stole the body from the tomb garden. That is wrong, because the prophecy says that he will rise to life on third day after unconsciousness. He was never dead upon cross. Allah did not allow him to die on the cross, because if he would have died, he would have died in a cursed death. So Allah is not going to curse him, you know. So this video is very important for you, James Cameron. Watch this video completely and read the description, and whoever is reading this, try to convey my message to James Cameron and his colleagues, and they will understand whatever I am telling. I am the real Jesus Christ of Second Coming, the Mahdi alayhi salam. And 2012 is the rapture time, 22 December, because I was put in the jail, Gurdaspur, Punjab, for 58 days through Antichrist 666, and I was released on 25th February, leap year, and this year is also leap year. So one day is equal to 1 month, and the reverse countdown started from 25th February 2008. And it is ending on 22 December 2012, inshallah. So the world will be shaken, inshallah, and it is called the rapture, and inshallah it shall happen. And the Antichrist people and the government of India and the Indian territories are in most, you know, are actually in danger, because this government have done a very great mistake by putting me in jail for the sake of Antichrist, and Antichrist have taken the curse. So this is called Shiva Tandav among Hinduism, that the earth will be shaken like this, and it shall happen, inshallah. So get ready and join my group. I invite you to join my group very soon. Watch all my videos one by one and believe what I am telling, because this is very unique. Nobody in the world produced so many signs to support his claim. I am the one who did so. So you watch all my videos one by one. I am the real Christ of Second Coming. I am the real Christ of Second Coming, the Mahdi alayhi salam, the last savior to the earth. And Antichrist is Mirza Ghulam Ahmad Qadiani Jamaat Ahmadiyya. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। ऐ मुसलमान भाइयों, कुरान पाक में अल्लाह ताला फरमा रहे हैं कि एक एलियन